No need to worry, rain falling down, it's a happy story, and there's no one around. We will go for it, and I know you'll be mine forever.
Servus und hallo liebe Freunde von Eurovision Austria. Bei mir ist Alexeyev aus Weißrussland. Hi Alexeyev, how are you?
Fine, fine, nice to meet you.
How was your second rehearsal actually?
Good, really good, and the sound was the best of my life, yeah. And staging was great, I think, so we're really happy.
Great. Actually, I've heard that you studied, for example, marketing, is it right?
Yeah.
So
yeah.
This is something we have in common, actually. So how do you like it, and actually how do you use this for your music business, actually?
Yeah, I use it every day, and it's a good 4 years of my life. I met there in university my friends, and we play on the band music that we liked, and that was a good experience, and now I'm really happy that I'm not with this job, that I'm a musician, and it's good for me.
You're doing a lot of music, and also you in Ukraine, you're very known for music. So do you are expecting to go through Europe to other countries to make more music and to show you more persons?
I had my concerts in more than 15 countries before the Eurovision, and then I had a big promo tour, and I came to 8 countries, and always I have a good concerts. I see bright eyes, I see that people support me, that they love my song forever, and they wish me a good luck, so it's the best moment of my life.
Have you been in Austria already?
No, but I really want to be there because I know that it's very beautiful.
Yeah, so great. We're looking actually forward to seeing you maybe in Austria, and send some big hugs and greetings to our fellows in Austria.
Austria, hello, I'm Alexey from Belarus with my song Forever. I wish you the best day, and please support me with my song, and good day. And have a good night. Bye.
I wish you good luck in first semi-final. Fingers crossed.
Yeah. Thank you very much. Nice to meet you today.
Bye.
Bye.